The Adamawa State chapter of the APC has reacted to the death of a former political advisor to former President Goodluck Jonathan, Barrister Ahmed Gulak, saying the party has lost a great pillar. The party's caretaker publicity secretary, Mohammed Abdullahi, said the party has been thrown into mourning as a result of the incident.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.